Ano yung asking? Mag-liquidation tayo and you will find out what is the most rotten. You will find out it's Congress. Mm-hmm. Walang limit ang ano nila dyan. Kayo ang maraming pinaka. Alam mo, pag mag-liquidate ka, ano yung masking? Mag-liquidation tayo and you will find out what is the most rotten institution dito. Mm. You will find out it's Congress. Mm-hmm. Walang limit ang ano nila dyan. Yung pork barrel, pati yan si Romualdez, he's wallowing. Alam mo kasi, ayaw ko kung bakit, ano niya si Inday. Si Inday naman is perceived to be a good candidate. Hmm. But I'm saying now that Inday, as far as I'm concerned, should not run for president. Tama na yung vice president. Maganda na yan. Ibigay na niya sa iba. This Romualdez, speaker, yan ang sige bigay ng mga congressman, pinabusog nila lahat. Pero sabi ko, mag-audit tayo. Because the speaker is poised to be or to run for president. Well and good. Gusto ko ikaw ang ma-presidente. Kasi noon kaibigan kita, wala pa yan si Marcos, nakakampanya pa. May parang sinasabi ka na gusto mo. Sabi ko, okay. I was not thinking of my daughter. Perceive lang yan siya to be a good candidate. Pero tuluyan ko na, ikaw na, Romualdez. Pero maghingi ako ng audit. Hmm. Ngayon, kung hindi ibigay sa atin yan, I will ask everybody, from the farmer to the businessman, to the church people, to every Filipino, to every soldier and policeman, that we all demand that we open the liquidation.
Oo.
Lahat para malaman rin namin kung paano ninyo winaldas ang pera namin. Oo. Yung pera namin hindi man sa inyo. Just because you are the keeper of the na kayo ang mag-distribute, okay yan. Pero tignan ko yung how much have you spent so far? And I will demand the COA, because if the COA will not do it, then I am asking the Filipino, everybody, every soldier, every policeman, every farmer, every to demand para malaman natin once and for all kung sino ang nagwawaldas ng pera sa Pilipino.
Yun, Mayor. Tama. Kasi masakit sa amin, ito ang masakit sa akin, itong mga ibang binabayarang vlogger, sasabing, Inday, patay gutom, magnanakaw. Sobra na yon. That's below the belt. And we know that you have been paid to do that. We will not take that sitting down. Kaya tama yung sinabi ng ating dating Pangulo. We need an audit of all the money that are being spent.
Hindi lang confidential fund. Ikaw, Franz, kayo nga komunista dyan sa Congress. Yung mga left, how did you spend the money all this year? Do not make yourselves an exception. Ako, Presidente, open. you go back in time, buksan mo lahat. Mayor, ako, Tagadabaw, kilala mo ninyo ako. Gaganito makaganda ang Dabaw kung
right.
Niwaldas ko yung discretionary fund ko, intelligence fund. Gaganito kaya, you know the history of Davao. Nandiyan si Pastor. Kayo lahat, you're living witness. Now, maganda ang Davao. How did it came about? How did it flourish? Kinain ko yung intelligence fund. Ang intelligence fund, binili ko, pinapatay ko lahat. Kaya ganun ang Dabaw. Yung mga kasama ninyo, pinatigok ko talaga. Yun ang totoo. Ang gusto ninyong malaman, pati Office of the President, how much are you spending? Kaibigan ba natin si Bongbong? Pero para wala ng ano, make COA the guardian of the people's money. Open up everything including yours, kayong taga-COA.